And I feel like a newborn. Awake on my airplane, awake on my airplane. I feel so real. Could you take my dandelion. Be who you are without fear. This above all, to thine own self be true. Someday you might take a look at a dandelion and realize you want to let it grow. And then you'll have discovered the beauty of an individual.
Forget everything that I just said. Forget every piece of advice I just gave you and go write some advice for yourself. The things I just said are only the answers that I tell myself when I'm faced with life's challenges. The answers that you give are up to you.
Regardless of grades, regardless of social status, and regardless of current dreams and aspirations, high school has taught us life lessons, be it good or bad.
We're proud of you, we're proud of what you've done, and more importantly, we're going to be proud of what you're going to do.
To the class of 2005, thank you for making this year most successful, and good luck to all.
Thank you. bunch of inflatables, a lot of fun, food.
I love all the like attractions that we got here. We're basically loving it all over the place. Love the food, relaxing right now. We're going back down in a few hours. In about an hour, I'm having some more fun.
This is great, man. I like this.
Sonic man out of you. Don't stop me now.
I'm having such a good time.
We're having the greatest time.
Stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me
now.
I'm
having a good time.
Don't stop me
yes,
now.
I'm having a good time.
I don't wanna stop at all.
Volunteers, get yourself comfortable, please. Look over here at me, and whether I speak fast or whether I speak slow, I want your minds to be open and receptive to what I have to tell you. Now remember, any time that you hear me say the word sleep, you fall into a deep hypnotic state of mind and body. Anytime you hear me say the word awake, you wake up following the suggestion that I've just last given you. You feel compelled to follow the suggestion that I've given you. Tapping into your imaginations, tapping into your subconscious mind, tapping into your inner talent, the part of your mind that allows you to become that super talent. And each of you are going to try to outshine each other here today. As I come by and I tap you on the shoulder, I just want you to answer a simple question. Remember, anytime you hear me say the word sleep, you fall into a deep, relaxed state of mind and body. Anytime you hear me say the word awake, you instantly wake up following a suggestion that I've just last given you. Hi, what is your name? Hey. Nice to meet you. Let me have your hand, please. Do me a favor. Take a deep breath in with me. And relax. One more time in. Look at me and sleep! Just relax. Head down, eyes closed. And just relax. Hi, what is your name? Very nice to meet you. Let me have your hand, please, and just relax. Take a deep breath in with me and sleep! Head down, eyes closed, and just relax. Hi, what is your name? Eyes open, please. Let me have your hand. Very nice to meet you. Take a deep breath in with me. In. And relax out. One more time. In. And relax out. This time I'm going to do it to the count of three. Ready? In. One, two, sleep! head down, eyes closed, just relax and let go. Hi, what's your name? Have your hand, please. Take a deep breath in. Look at me. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed, just relax. Terrific. Hi, what is your name? Very nice to meet you. Do me a favor, take a look at me. Take a deep breath in. One more time out. Hold it to the count of three this time. Ready? In. One, two, sleep! Head down, eyes closed, just relax. Hi, what's your name? Very nice to meet you. Do me a favor, take a deep breath in. Look at me. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed, just relax and let go. Need I bother? Sure, why not? Hi, what's your name? Hi, what's your name? Let me have your hand, Marcy. Eyes open, look at me. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed, just relax. Take a deep breath in and let it out. Relax even more. Hi, what's your name? Take a deep breath in with me. Relax your arm a little bit more. Look at me, let go. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed. Hi, what is your name? Very nice to meet you. Let me have your hand, please. Eyes forward, look at me. Quickly, sleep! Hi, what's your name? Jen, very nice to meet you. Let me have your hand, please. Just let go. Loosen up your arm just a little bit. Limp piece of spaghetti there. Very good. Take a look at me. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed. Just relax. Hi, what's your name? Your hand, please. Take a deep breath in. Relax out. In. Relax out. In one more time. In. Deep, deep, deep. Sleep! Head down, eyes closed. Hi, what's your name? Steve. Saving the best for last year. Steve, let me have your hand, please. Look at me. Very good. Head down, eyes closed. Very good. I'm gonna combine, I'm gonna tap you guys all on the shoulders. You guys are all doing a great job. Yeah, keep going. You guys are all doing a great job. Hey, let's give them a nice big round of applause. All right, what are we gonna do with our newfound money? We're going to take a trip to Hawaii. But you are not going to the Hawaii state to sunbathe. No, you're not there to get a tan. You're there because you're in a surfing competition. Each of you are competing to become the world's greatest surfers. So your surfboards are before you. When your eyes open fully awake on the count of three, I want you to feel the sand beneath your feet right now. Feel the warmth of the sun. See the palm trees and see the surf. Look out front row. When your eyes are open, fully awake on the count of three, grab your surfboards and let's see some surf action. One, two, three, wake up! Woo-hoo! Look at, no wipeouts. Try not to wipe out. Really, you guys are so good at this, you shouldn't wipe out at all. You can hold these waves for a real long time. Ride them on in. Ride that surf on into the beach. Come on. Woo, looking good. Wow, all right. You're looking good. No wipeouts now. No wipeouts. Looking good. All right, you ready? Catch the last wave. Catch the last wave. Ride it on back into shore. And put your surfboard, stick it back into the sand. Seats. The beach. Find out why you should win. So think of a really unique answer right now. Unique answers, what I'm looking for, and that's what could crown you, Miss America. Eyes open, fully awake on the count of three. One, two, three. Wake up, contestants. Please stand up for us. Wave to the audience. Please stand in the line. Let's find out, what state are you representing?
New Jersey.
And why should you win?
Because when the grass is green, I'm the queen.
And what state are you representing?
Minnesota.
Okay, and why should you win?
Because my remark is way better than that one.
What state are you representing?
Kansas.
And why should you win?
Because I'm for world peace.
Yes, hi, what state are you representing?
North Dakota.
And why should you win?
I have a nice tan.
It's gonna count for something. Hi, what state are you representing?
Kentucky.
Deep voice for Kentucky. And why should you win?
I have long, beautiful hair.
Hi, what state are you representing?
Alabama.
Okay, and why should you win?
Because Bo Bice from American Idol is from my state.
Remind you that these all count for something, these answers. What state are you representing?
Texas.
And why should you win?
Because I will get rid of all world hunger.
What state are you representing?
California.
And why should you win?
Because I'm the best.
There you go, she's the best. What state are you representing?
Alaska.
And why should you win?
I can cure brick Lyme disease syndrome.
Hi, what state are you representing?
Nebraska.
And why should you win?
Because I'm wearing a track jacket.
All right, very good. You might be disqualified if you don't get back in line. Hi, what state are you representing?
Oregon.
And why should you win?
I have washboard abs.
One for you in the swimsuit competition. What state are you representing?
Texas.
And why should you win?
Because I have blonde hair, blue eyes, and I look good in a bathing suit.
Triple threat. What state are you representing?
New York.
And why should you win?
Because I'm good at sex.
Hey, let's give them a nice big round of applause. Ladies, you're all winners in my eyes. Maybe not the audience, please. And take your seats.
What I'm probably going to miss is just hanging out with all the friends I've made over the years.
I'm going to miss hanging with my friends.
My friends.
I'm going to miss all of my friends.
My favorite memory was prom.
Alright, best part about senior year and high school in general has to be all the parties your best friends throw.
One of my last memories from high school is when Mr. Platt got me in the eye with a piece of wood when we were striking the set of the senior show. And I'm just gonna miss everything about the shows here.
This year's graduating class, the class of 2005, is a very special class for me because I actually started 4 years ago with these guys, so we kind of grew up together. Many of them have been in my class from freshman year to senior year. Many of them have been in my drama productions from freshman year to senior year, and they mean a great deal to me. I love them very much, and I miss them dearly.
The thing I'm going to miss about senior year the most would probably be the fact that I'm going to have to do work again in college, and I'm so used to not doing work anymore.
We're going to miss the garbage pickers and the marching band and the
pickers. I just want to thank the lunch staff for providing me quality produce that I can enjoy on a daily basis.
This was a great senior class. I very much enjoyed getting to know them, particularly the theater arts department and all the plays that you guys did. You guys did an awesome job. My discrete math class, my AP class. So good luck in the future, and please stop back and let me know how things are going.
Uh,
My favorite senior memory is when
Jen Case was in the senior play. Wasn't that a great moment?
That was my shining moment.
I'm not gonna lie, my favorite senior memory is when I wasn't in school, but when my friends and I skipped school and went to the Philadelphia.
My favorite senior memory is June 2.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Cosmos. I'm at.
I'm gonna miss my friends in high school. Senior year was really memorable.
Hi!
Well, this is the end of my senior year, and like everybody, change is approaching, and naturally I'm gonna miss all my friends that I've, you know, learned to like.
I'm gonna miss streaking at the Hackettstown game and painting myself all green for Halloween. I'm just gonna miss all you guys.
I would miss my friends, my close friends.
The thing I'm gonna miss most is just friends and just hanging out. But the school, no, I won't miss it.
Senior football players or senior class in general, I'll talk about the senior football players. They're an interesting group. Motivated, they did an excellent job keeping a tradition going by winning our conference and taking us to the state playoffs, but they're an interesting group and a fun group to be around, which I'm sure as you went around the school was kind of like the same attitude as the seniors. They enjoyed themselves while they were here, and I enjoyed having them in class when they were freshmen, juniors, and some of them, you know, I did have as seniors in advanced PE, but you know, it's been fun being around them. Good luck to all of you.
I'm gonna miss like some of the teachers and just coming here.
You're just getting in trouble.
Yeah, I'm
not gonna miss getting up.
Yeah, I know. I won't miss the morning getting up.
Friends, privileges, waking up at 6 a.m. every morning.
Might be a coward, I'm afraid of what I might find out.
Never had to knock on wood.
not